Alright guys, this is Super Steve, and today I'm reacting to Season 6, Episode 16, The Time Zero are Changeling. The only unfortunate thing I got spoiled on was that at the end of the season they change into some rainbow things by the Tree of Harmony, I think. I'm trying to avoid spoilers as much as I can, but fortunately, I'm subscribed to Reactors, so I see things. I try to avoid as much as I can, but eh. Alright, I'm gonna get started with this, and yeah. Alright, sync this up and get it going. Alright. Time zero, changeling. That started fast.
Yeah.
Sorry, mm-hmm. I know you want to visit your niece as much as possible, and I'm excited to see Sunburst again.
Cool.
I just don't want to fall behind on my friendship lessons back home.
Sunburst.
Starlight, cool. Your work in Ponyville isn't going anywhere. Besides, I think we all know you can learn about friendship anywhere, right, Spike?
Pretty much.
Spike? Who's Spike?
What? Okay.
You're Spike, Spike. And why are you dressed like that?
Yeah.
Guys, you're blowing my cover! How'd you even know it was me?
Because you're you. In a coat, hat, and glasses. Also, we're the only ones here.
Yeah.
Spike, yeah. Why do you need a disguise?
The last time we came to the Crystal Empire, there was a lot going on with a new baby and the crystalline, but I still got mobbed in the street.
I wouldn't say mobbed.
And this is just a family visit. I wouldn't want the presence of Spike the Brave and Glorious to turn it into some kind of circus.
We get it. The Crystal Ponies adore you. He did save the Empire. Twice. But still, I don't think your presence will turn our visit into a circus.
Not
yeah.
If you find the right disguise in it.
Oh boy, honestly. And of course the Verity plushie. Whatever, as far as that goes. Okay. Going to the Empire again. See how this goes. Maybe changing to there? I don't know. Maybe when the CMC helps to change him, but that's what I thought I saw, but maybe I was wrong.
Disguise or not, Spike, I don't think you need to worry about being mobbed. No ponies here.
Huh? Who? Where?
It's like a ghost town.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Weird.
Yeah, this is weird.
Yeah.
I guess I don't need the disguise after.
He's come to save us yet again.
Oh, Paley
WD. Save you from what?
Okay.
What's going on? Why was every pony hiding?
Oh, it sure looks like Princess Twilight and her pupil.
But how can we be sure?
We can't. Neither one of them could be the pupil.
Of course we recognize her, but that doesn't mean it's really her.
It's okay, guys. They're with me. And any friend of Spike the Brave and Glorious is a friend of the Crystal Empire, am I right?
Huh. It does look like him. Well, it would, wouldn't it? I I'm sorry, but we'll need to see some proof of identification.
We'll take care of things from here. Oh, Cadence, thank goodness! What's going on?
We can explain, Twily, if it really is you.
Sunshine, sunshine, ladybugs awake. Clap your hooves and do a little shake.
Yep.
It's okay, every pony. It's her.
Yeah.
Of course it's her. What's all this about?
A changeling's been spotted nearby.
A changeling?
That's not good.
No, it's not. After Queen Chrysalis took my place at our wedding and invaded Canterlot with her army of minions, we're not taking any chances.
Yeah.
Changelings feed off of love. And ever since Flurry Heart's crystalling, the Empire is filled with more love than anywhere in Equestria. It's possible they've come for the baby.
That's why we posted the extra guards, and why we're...
checking every pony's identity. I'm sorry for all of this. Flurry Heart's really been looking forward to seeing you.
Oh, she's gotten so big. Starlight and I will do whatever we can to help protect her.
Has she?
To be honest, having you here is already a big relief.
The Royal Guards were wondering if Spike, the Brave and Glorious, would like to join in the search for the Changeling.
Really? I don't know if that's such a good idea, Spike. It sounds dangerous.
Come on, Twilight, this is Spike, the Brave and Glorious you're talking to. Have you ever known me to run from danger?
Oh, boy.
You'll be safe with our guards.
Or will your guards be safe with me?
Piddly-dum-dee-dee, whatever.
Spike the Brave and Glorious, you've faced the evil changelings before. What can you tell us?
Well, they are changelings, so they can change.
You hear that? These monsters can look like any of us, so be on guard, guards. Even more than normal.
And they could be anywhere. So, we should cover as much ground as possible. You, search that way. And you, search that way.
Not a good idea.
And I'll just search here, I guess. Not many places to hide. Unless that rock is a changeling. Okay, rock. How do I know you're really a rock? Not talking, huh? Well, you can't fool me. Spike the Brave and Glorious went back to protect those guards. Ah! Just my reflection.
Oh.
Huh? Just my imagination, I guess.
Love to share, but
what?
I'm starving,
and there's so much love in the Crystal Empire right now. It's what drew me here, but it's driving me crazy.
That would be from the Royal Crystalline. It's pretty much a giant outpouring of light and love for a new baby.
Oh, sorry. I'm just so hungry. If I had a friend, maybe the love we shared could sustain me, but I don't think the Crystal Ponies want to be friends.
What if I told you there was some pony they respect and admire so much, you could convince them to give it a try?
If only that were true.
It is! I mean, I am. It's me, Spike! Spike, the brave and glorious? I'm sure you've heard of me.
No, but I was raised by an evil queen. I'm Thorax. I can't believe you want to help me.
Why? Hasn't any pony ever just been nice to you?
Oh, sorry. Kindness like that kind of brings it out. Do you still want to be my friend?
Of course. And I am 100% sure I can get the whole Crystal Empire to be your friend, too. But maybe I should just, talk to them first.
Yeah.
What do you mean? Did you see the changeling? Did you defeat the evil creature?
Defeating a changeling would be brave. But do you know what would be glorious?
Defeating two changelings? Defeating all the changelings?
Not having to fight the changeling at all. Because I made friends with him.
Oh, wow. For a second, I thought you were serious. Could you imagine friends with a changeling?
I am serious. He wants to be friends.
Oh, right. Not only are you Spike the Brave and Glorious, you're also Spike the Hilarious.
I'm not joking. The changeling is nice.
I'm sorry, but I don't think it's funny. The changeling queen Chrysalis kidnapped Cadence and cast a spell on me.
Well, true.
There's no such thing as a nice changeling.
You're right, Shining Armor. Sorry. That was a bad joke.
Danny Hagabah!
So, what did they say? How many new friends do I have?
Well, didn't go exactly the way I thought.
Ugh, I understand. Well, thanks for trying. I guess it's not surprising. How can you expect ponies to look like this? To trust something that looks like this?
I think I might know.
Searching for the changeling, Starlight and I could use your help. We're working on a protection spell for Flurryheart, and no pony takes notes like you.
Actually, Twilight, I wanted to introduce you to my friend, Crystal Hoof! My good friend, Crystal Hoof.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, well, it's nice to meet you too. How do you know Spike?
Oh, Spike and I go way back.
To the equestrian games! That's when we met. We've been pen pals ever since.
Dude, don't lie.
Pal Spike, you could have been using my pen pal quill set! What did you tell me?
Oh, boy.
Well, I pretty much only write to him when you and Starlight are studying.
I like to brag to all my friends about my letters from Spike the Brave and Glorious.
Yeah!
Well, I'm sure Starlet and I can manage, if you want to spend time with your friend.
Great! Crystal Hoof promised to take me around the city.
Oh, that was amazing!
I told ya.
This is going to be something to see. Well, that's one way to go about making it happen, I suppose.
Crystal Hoof is nearly as entertaining as Spike himself.
Oh, this place is everything I've ever dreamed of. but I can't keep pretending to be a crystal pony forever, can I?
Relax, you're winning them over. Pretty soon, no pony will care that you're a changeling. Spike!
Oh boy.
Twilight told me you were off with a friend. And any friend of Spike, the brave and glorious, is a friend of mine.
Oh man. Oh boy.
Oh, she's so beautiful. There's so much love around her.
Say the truth.
I don't know.
Nah!
After it! Don't let the changeling escape!
I hope your friend is okay. Yeah. Me too.
Nigga!
Spike, you should go find Crystal Hook while we hunt down the changeling.
I'm pretty sure he doesn't want to see me.
Spread out! The changeling is probably still nearby.
Actually, I'm pretty sure he ran as far away from here as possible. But I bet I know where.
Thorax! Hello? I just want to apologize. I should have stood up for you. Well, come on, Thorax. I know you're in here.
Leave me alone! Changeling.
Because you're my friend. I just wish I had been one to you.
Yeah! It's okay. I know it's hard. Everyone in the Crystal Empire loves you. I couldn't ask you to give that up for me.
You don't have to ask.
But what are you gonna do?
What I should have done in the first place.
I know it's bad that there's a changeling around, but is all this really necessary? If there's one changeling, there may well be a whole army on the way.
True, but Starlight has a point. This is getting a little out of hand.
I understand, but I don't know what else we can do.
I do.
Thing.
No, he's not a thing. His name is Thorax, and he's my friend.
Would you say I'm a hero, glorious and brave? If I told you something you wouldn't believe, that sometimes I'm scared and I can make mistakes, and I'm not so heroic, it seems. But if day can turn to night and the darkness turn to light, then why can't we imagine a changeling can change? No two ponies are exactly the same. No two snowflakes ever match their design. And I thought I was strong, but I was nothing but wrong when I forgot to be friendly and kind. But if day can turn to night and the darkness turn to light, then why can't we imagine a changeling can change? Would you say I'm a hero?
you say I'm a hero, glorious and brave? If I told you something you wouldn't believe, this changeling, it seems, knows the real me, and would stay by my side till the end. So if day can turn to night, and the darkness turns to light, then why can't we imagine? Just why can't we imagine? Then why can't we imagine a change that can change?
Good song. Bit cheesy, but good song.
Spike, I'm so proud of you.
You are?
Of course. You're a celebrity here in the Crystal Empire, and you just risked all of it for a friend. I can't imagine anything more brave than that. As the Princess of Friendship, I try to set an example for all of Equestria. But today, it was Spike who taught me that a new friend can come from anywhere. I guess every pony still has things to learn about friendship, even me. And if Spike says Thorax is his friend, then he's my friend too.
Thank you.
On behalf of the Crystal Empire, I would like to extend my hoof in friendship, and I'm sure all of my subjects are eager to do the same.
Slowly.
Welcome to the Crystal Empire, Thorax. I'm sorry we didn't take the time to get to know you. Maybe we can change that now.
That'd be so amazing! I want to know all about friendship, and maybe one day I can take that knowledge back to the Changeling Kingdom. If my kind learned how to create love for one another, maybe they wouldn't have to take it from others.
To Spike the Brave and Glorious!
It looks like you were right after all. Right about what? Friendship lessons can happen anywhere.
Okay, well. That was definitely an episode. Yeah. Well, that was a good episode. Make sure this is playing. Is it playing or not? What's going on? Just dark. That's all I see is dark. Weird. Anyway, good episode. Yeah. Anyway. Yeah, Spike befriended a changeling. And being a changeling, it sounds like no bad guys. only thing that seems kind of strange is that they changed a bit fast. But it was pretty good overall. Good premise. Slightly cheesy song from Spike, but good. Nothing I'd really listen to again, but the gist of it worked well enough. So, yeah. All right. Well, I guess I will see you guys next time in episode 17. Okay. Bye-bye.